Hey, it's Stephanie with the Stephanie O Show on 103.9 FM LI News Radio. And I'm here with Jenna Rose. And it's her big day today. And not only is it her big day today, but it's been her big day this year, I would say, right? Because she has a hit song out there. Tell me, what is going on with you? You're a young girl, beautiful. You have a hit song. What else is there to life?
Well, I'm actually on tour right now with a lot of Viners and social media people. It's called the Jam Tour, and that's really exciting for me. You can actually see me on Sunday in Long Island at Dave & Buster's, and I'm also doing like a Christmas song with someone I'm not allowed to say yet, but they're like famous or whatever, and yeah, it's going to be exciting.
Well, that's great. I know you want to get back to your Sweet 16 because this is your big night. You know, us girls only get one Sweet 16, and that's like a really important night. So, Jenna, I don't want to interrupt you any further. Have a great time Sunday.
Thank you so much.
And best of luck this year on your tour and on your songs, and let's make some great music.
Thank you.
All right. Take care.
Bye.